So the first thing you want to do is to grab a drawing compass and draw a circle